What's going on, guys? Austin Rodas here with Dream Nutrition. Wanted to come at you guys with a video today about probably the number one question that we get asked in the CBD industry for the past few years, and that is, how much CBD should I take? There are numerous answers to this question. I just wanted to come on here and give you guys my opinion and mainly just talk about kind of where we direct people with our Dream CBD products. So I always ask people, number one, why are you using it? And that usually kind of helps us determine a little bit. Now, the CBD industry is full of a lot of people and companies that are making health claims and kind of giving clinical advice on the products, which we're not really supposed to do that. So I will definitely just want to give you as much information as I can and as much guidance without kind of crossing that line. Just kind of keeping a fair playing field in the industry. But so what I usually tell people is for our product specifically, so you have different products. You have the full spectrum products that are whole plant extracts. So those are gonna come with all parts of the plant. So it's gonna come with, you know, your vitamin E, all of the cannabinoid profiles, the CBD, the terpenes, everything that's in that plant. And then you have the isolate products. So that's just CBD isolate. And then you have kind of what we've talked about before, which is Dream CBD, where we kind of combined both of those efforts to create the terpene advantage oil. But the main thing you want to know is if you're using full spectrum versus an isolate oil, that's probably going to change the amount of CBD per dose that you're going to use. So if you're using a full spectrum product, then typically you might be able to use a little bit less than you would with a CBD isolate product. But with our product, we also have those terpenes in there, and that's the main reason why you can actually use less, is because it's coming with a lot of those terpenes that also have a lot of anti-inflammatory benefits, you know, pain management properties, you know, all those kind of things that the terpenes do as well. So when you combine those two, we've seen that sometimes you can take a little bit less dosage. So what I usually suggest to people is to start around 5 milligrams a day. And this is going to allow you to kind of gauge where you should be at. And this is something where, you know, we're dealing with something that's really safe here. It's a natural supplement. So you're not going to take too much. So, you know, but the lower that we can help someone find a little bit of relief, the cheaper it is, obviously. So CBD is not the cheapest supplement out there, but so many people are getting great responses. But we want them to find a dosage that gives them a great response, but it's at the lowest that they can possibly do every day to kind of get more bang for their buck. So if you can start out at 5 milligrams a day and see results, then that's a win for us and you as a consumer, right? Because you're going to be able to use this bottle, for instance. This is 20 milligrams per 1 ml dropper. So, you know, you'll be able to use this, will last you well over a month. So it's something you have to play with, though. So what we want people to do is we want people to try a product, whatever product you decide to use, make sure that you know exactly how much active CBD milligrams are in the bottle per dose, and then you can kind of gauge where you need to go from there. Be conscious of what you're using it for. So if you're using it for back pain, if you're using it for, you know, fibromyalgia, multiple sclerosis, different things like that, just be conscious of what you're using it for, and then, you know, just keep an eye on it, keep a pulse on it. Usually I would recommend people to stay at a certain dose that they're testing for 3 to 4 days, and then just wake up, use the product, see if you're getting the response that you want. If you're not, then after those 3 or 4 days, then increase that a little bit until you get your desired result. So for our products, for instance, we have people, some people use 5 milligrams. We have some people that use, you know, 100 milligrams a day. It depends on what you're using it for, but it's definitely something that we encourage you to play with. Keep a pulse on what you're wanting to use it for. And number one, you should be able to reach out to the company and see how much CBD is in their bottle, and just get more information about the product from them, because we might have different suggested dosages than what the next company would, depending on how they build their products and what's in that. So I hope that answers some of you guys' questions. If you guys have any more questions about our products, you can click the link right up here and it will take you to check out our Dream CBD products. And then you can subscribe to our YouTube channel below, and we will continue to provide valuable content to you about CBD. Thanks, guys.